How are you doing, folks? I'm Smasher93 here, and welcome back to Spyro, You're the Dragon. When we last left off, we got most of Sunrise Spring finished and defeated Buzz and went through Sergeant Byrd's levels, which we got this one unlocked. So now we get to talk to this...
Hello, Spyro. I'm just off to the Tiki Lodge for some R&R.
Okay. Now we're gonna play as Sergeant Byrd.
I'm playing a game of hide and seek with my friends. If I can't find where they've hidden their heads, they won't let me join the Tiki Lodge. Help me put them back together, and I'll make you an honorary member.
Alright. So we gotta deal with vultures here, too. What the? They respawn. Ow. So this is what I was talking about, the remaining gems. Hope I don't get burnt by that. There we go. You can't catch me. Number two. There we go. Get those gems. Get those gemsies. Get those gemsies. Playing as the penguin. Ooh, what do we have? I forgot this part. See what I tell ya? There's two eggs in this area. Hello, Luna. You'll get better flying with age. Oh, I almost fell. Damn you, stupid birds. And of course, they respawn. Whoop-de-frickin-do. But it's all good. That's three heads down, two to go. And another gem in here. Oh, it's up here. Or so I thought. I see you take out one of you. So I'm guessing there's 22 gems left somewhere in this place. Four heads down, one. Get on there, thank you. So that leaves just three gems somewhere. There's one. And there's the other. Huh? Oh, okay. I'm missing one gem. But there it is. Doesn't matter, I got all the gems in this area. Don't get hit by the fire. There you go. There it is. And boink.
Take this egg as a sign of your honorary membership in the lodge.
Thank you very much, Ryan.
Well, that's never happened before. I hope it's not a bad omen.
Oh no, it's very magical. Come on. Gotta realize, you idle guy, that dragons are very magical, especially this place. Finally got all the treasure here, and before I head back to the next world, there's something I gotta show ya. With Buzz defeated, we can go in here.
Sp- Spyro, I found an egg, but only Sparx will be able to reach it. There's a small hole that leads to a Crawdad farm. I can take him there if he's ready.
Ah, Crawdad farm. So now we get to play as Sparx. How sweet is that?
Hello, Sparx. Maybe before you take on the nasty Crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. Press the circle.
Got it. I know how to do this.
You can also move quickly by charging, like...
I can charge.
Now for the hard part.
The hard part? Just hold L and R1. And kill away. Kill away.
On your travels, you'll notice butterflies that give you health.
Oh, shit.
You'll be able to...
Oh, yes. Love this power-up. Oh. There we go. And now, with that done... We're ready. I think there are 100 gems in this area, last I recall. Butterfly, but I don't need it. 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 I need it! Not right now, though. I need it when my health gets low. Boinkity boink. Ha! Love doing that. Why won't you just leave me alone? I just wanna collect the gems and get the egg gear. Boink. Oh, you dick. Okay. Okay, where's that first? Oh, right. Gotta unlock all these doors, but let me collect the gems without being disturbed. This gives you immunity. Take that! That's right! Get some! That was completely worth it! Collect the gems! Bye-bye! Ow. That was rude! Wouldn't you agree? See, I got everything. I got everything here. Yes, I did. Let's continue. love that, doing that. Really will help you when you keep it in one direction shooting. Ah, finally. Even though I only had to go through 3 crabs. Boss time! I saved it just for that one. Nora! Nice backflip. And now... Oh, 200 gems. Okay. I was 100 off. And now we're out of here. And I'm gonna go ahead and... head on over back to the Midday Springs. Right after we get this successfully going.
Nice work, Sparx. You've beaten the Crawdad King and found the lost egg. Not only that, but some of the dragon magic seems to have rubbed off on you. Now you can pick up gems when they're even further away from Spyro.
Well, that's good. I want that. I think the next Sparx level, I think Sparx can locate gems for you, and then the third one, I think it gains an extra point of health. So it could take more hits. Well, that will, with Sunrise Spring done, we can just go ahead and, Sparx? You're supposed to grab that gem. Thank you. You're supposed to grab gems. You can grab gems that are farther away from me now. Very sweet. Love it. Boink, 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 boink. Get out of the way. That rabbit broke a vase for me. That's funny. Alright. I know exactly what I'll need later. Go ahead and collect every gem here. That place leads to a pretty interesting level. Ooh, look at this. Power up time. Hang on, I will come back to that right after I do something first. Just gonna do a little something. That. And now I'm gonna go back for the egg. Just stop ramming into things. Hello, Matt. Very nice catch. And the speedway I will deal with later. Now go ahead and grab this egg. Modesty. You missed. Embarrassing. Now, we got another egg. Mingus. Am I missing some gems somewhere? Can't believe I am missing some gems. Phenomenal. Well, there's two of them. I'm missing 18 gems. Where in the hell could they be? Got to check that level. Six gems missing. There they are, finally. 100% complete on this home world. Well, at least this part. And I almost landed on that. That would have been awesome. Time to do some levels. Icy Peak. One of few levels to not have a bonus, have a side character in there, like in Cloud Temples or Lost Fleet. One of three, actually. Gotta blow up. Oh, what happened? You know, this is one of the levels I thoroughly enjoy. Because there are some enemies you can knock off the ledge and they scream. Man, if they would have had an additional character, I could have seen Agent 9 in this one. Come on. Come on, you vultures. Jeez, I keep missing. Didn't miss this time. And you're dead. Man, this is not the first game where I had to kill vultures. Apparently, vultures are a dragon's worst enemy. Ah, get blown up! Man, one of the mini games in this level is gonna be pretty tough. Ah, I almost fell off the edge. I want to see that happen. Okay. Boink. I always love doing that. There you go, Sparx. Anything else? Then that would suck for anybody to be trapped under the ice and no way out. Because they're gonna drown. Okay, never mind. I thought I was gonna be able to use the cannon. Ow! Now that was rude. Sacrifice that duck for Spyro. I was what? Yeah, I got what I want. Hold on, this didn't exactly do that, but oh well. Shoot him with that. Hey, Vulture, come here. I got something for you. Stop missing, Spyro. There we go. Well, didn't want to do that, but oh well. Then fly over. Can you start landing on there and making it, Spyro? Would make our lives a whole lot easier. Thank you. See what you could do, Spyro? Is there any way to make it? Nope. Well then! Oh, I forgot there's another one. Looks like it's back to the cannon. Hi, guys. Gotta enjoy doing that. You dickbags! Okay. Let's not go. Bye. That was a good. I couldn't even blow anything up. It just blew himself up. Ah, I love that. Yeah, you fall to your death. Maynard. Couldn't even stay awake. Am I supposed to reach there? Be away, but I'll go ahead and deal with that later. Let's just gonna continue moving forward. Stop missing. Thank you for breaking that for me. he somehow lands in midair. How am I so surprised? Hit the vultures! Hit the vultures! There you go! Come on, Spyro! How did I miss all of those? But you know what? That doesn't matter. You make that. But my question is, how in the hell do I make the other area? Oh, then in fact, it's been so long since I played this. I'll deal with you a little later. This doodaddy. So I had to wait till the end. Go ahead and just talk to him.
I put up ice blocks this morning so Bab wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing lure I've been using.
Wow, seriously, you are a dick. And also using a dragon egg? Yeah, I know. I know, Chet. That guy's a dick.
Oh, by the way, feel free to use our gondola whenever you want.
And now I can finally get through this area. But first, there is an egg. Or so I thought. How many eggs do I have left? Oh! So it's that way, eh? Hey, Reese! That's pretty cold here, isn't it? Oh shit, I might have screwed up. Nope! I didn't. Now, let's go talk to that money bags.
Step right up, Spyro. Behind this door is the single greatest show on Earth. That's right, ice dancing. Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast.
Alright, fine.
I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step right in. The show's about to start.
All right, let's go. Now we gotta deal with this.
This is my big ice dance performance, and these hacky players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack me with their sticks. Oh, I sure wish I had a partner. Someone courageous and strong and handsome and purple who breathes fire. Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean rhinoceros khaki players keep hogging the ice, and all I want to do is dance.
Alright, fine. Oh yeah, I'll do that. But you know, you realize I... Yeah, you gotta keep... Gotta stay close to her. If you get too far away... This is very difficult to do. But you gotta stay close. Oh, what a bag of shit. Oh my god. I hit him. If you weren't have been in the way, I would have gotten him. I think there's 5 of them, I want to say? Oh my god! What?! Ugh, this better not be a repeat of the first episode. Am I gonna have to do a jump cut? Cause I might have to do a jump cut! Next one's gonna be right here. Alright, good. That was close. There we go. Finally.
We did it. That was my best performance ever. I guess one of the judges didn't like it, though. He threw this egg at me instead of a rose. Why don't you have it?
I'll take it. And how dare you throw a dragon egg at a judge, Cerny? And he didn't mind that. Okay. So we have 2 eggs. Oops. 2 eggs remain. And look at this. Look what we got. Speed chase it. Speed thief chasing. Come here! Ooh, I almost fell off the edge. Oh, this is fun! Chasing thieves. Takes a lot of patience. So just have fun with it. Oh, what the hell? Oh, you tricky thief. Do you know what? I'll deal with you after I do this. Whew. Where'd the thief go? Aha! Come here, you bitch! You're gonna be like that. Which was awfully rude. Just gotta pay attention where he goes. Ah! I'm still close. Ha ha ha! Gotcha! Hey, Betty. Oh, wings gave out. Ah, don't worry, they'll get better with age. So now I got this red thief. Oh, come here! I said come here! Do as you're told! And this thief is a lot faster. It's gonna take a long time. Come on! Come on, you stupid thief! What am I gonna keep on telling you? I'm almost there. I'm getting bored. Getting bored. Still close. Ha ha, gotcha! Scout! That was cool dancing moves there. And now I just need to grab a few gems. Let me get back there. Oh shit. Bye world. Alright, slow down. How many gems am I missing? 45! What in the hell? Okay, where in the hell in this place would I be able to... Never mind! I just found that secret place! Oh, great! Now I'm missing two gems! Why? Game? There it is! Wow, I can't believe I missed that! And now, Hunter's Tussle.
Five, four, three, four, five. Three, four, grow.
We should help her.
You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
Thanks.
No problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? about I give you a jump start?
Huh, I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
All right, next level. Yeah, I'll go ahead and do another level.
Hey, Spyro, Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. Why don't you try spitting this rock at it?
Sure. And boink. Go to Enchanted Towers. Get back here! I hate these guys. Gotta throw those things at them. And listen to the theme. It's the same theme as Sergeant Byrd's theme. What are you gonna do? Nothing. And even if I miss some gems, there's no need to worry. You got Sergeant Byrd in this level. It's free roaming world. Yeah, you're not gonna be doing that to me anytime soon. Alright. Hello. Goodbye. Collect this egg. Gladys! Gesundheit! You know what? I will deal with them as Sergeant Byrd. Yeah, you know what Sergeant Byrd's capable of, right, guys? Right, folks? Ah, look, it's the Sorceress. Oh, these destroy the statues. The statue. Oh, there's one thing left. Ow, that was rude. Meh. Bye-bye. And now one last piece of the puzzle about to be destroyed. Let me just grab a sheep.
Oops. I forgot I hid this egg inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't hard-boil it.
Oh, don't worry about it. Hey, peanuts! It's like, chase its tail. Bye! And if I miss any gems, I won't worry about the outside world. Gotta enjoy this music! I'm grabbing me some gems here. Whoa, I went overboard. Okay.
Isn't this the wildest skateboard park you've ever seen? Once you've mastered a few tricks, you can score huge points in this place. What do you say I show you some moves?
Sure.
Let's start with something easy. You can jump off the end of ramps by pressing the...
Got it.
Okay, now...
I see.
Hey, no.
Now this should be easy. Hey, I got a gem. Front flip, easy.
Whoa.
Yeah, just simply hold the X button to do that.
All right, you.
Now for this one. Three spins. And you get it. But you also gotta land it.
Now that was a nut. Wow, you learn really fast. Then again, you are being trained by a master boarder. Speaking of which, I was just practicing a nearly impossible new move that I call the Nasty Nork. I had almost pulled it off when I suddenly ran smack into this dragon egg and wiped out.
Well, he made that up, but... Caroline! Don't worry about that.
You're ready to try some one-on-one competition. Want to try a freestyle competition for points?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Whoever scores the most points in the time limit wins.
The more speed you can generate, the more tricks you can do. Oh, the triple towers. Oh. Big gulp! Okay, I think, how do you do this? Oh shit. At least I still got a huge lead. toasty twist. You know what? Can I grab that gem in the time limit? Yes, I can.
I can't believe it. How did you get so good already? Who knows? Someday you might even break my course record. Nah. Anyway, I guess I should give you this other egg I found. I was going to keep it for a pet, but I can't get it to hatch.
Alex! Well, that was embarrassing. Try to make the jump to get that. I'm gonna try and get that. I don't care about the record. Damn it! There we go. I almost pulled it off! Alright, can I pull this off? Pulled it off. I beat it. I can't believe it. Wasted so much time and I still beat the record. Wow. Oh my god. Woo! Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just head on out of here. But yeah, I was just trying to collect the gems with the skateboard and wasted time. I still beat the 10,000 mark. How is that even possible? You'd be asking that. Oh, nope. Time to head to the other side. Actually at the gym. Ow. You dick. Gotcha. Oh, there's the gym. Oh, come on. That is like four times I've already have I died this episode. All alone. You know, I'm just gonna skip all this and just... go in here. Here's a bigger, here's a good challenge here for this one. Boink. No, 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 no. Look at this little kitty here. Hang on. Come here, kitty. Yeah, you stay on that, and I'll open that. It's very simple. You gotta get back to its owner. How are you so scared? Oh my god. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, a Spyro has to press that for him. Right there. Get a lift. Anytime now. Oh. Go get it! Damn it! Gotta act fast! Can I have it, please? Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna have a tough time with this, aren't I? Yes! That was a little bit difficult there, but I made it. I hope it doesn't get too hard. Nope, that's it. Anything else? Nope. Get this pup there.
Can I ever thank you? I mean, I could give you this old egg, but Farley's been chewing on it, and it's kind of slimy. Oh well.
That's a dragon egg. Hey, Liz. Hey, the dragon flees again. Well, that's everything here. Now there's one more thing I want to do.
I'm ready to patrol the towers and the perimeter of the islands whenever you want me to.
All right.
It's good to be back in action.
Yay, now I got the range. I don't need those whirlwinds. I can fly up there. Come here. I said come here. There we go. Give me the gems. And now we got this challenge. Take out these doggies. This is reminiscent of last game where we had to... when we had to collect all the bones and skill us Badlands last game. Not gonna lose my balance so easily. Yeah! I'm gonna have to come back as Spyro, aren't I? Question is, how do I do that? Stupid little... ugh! Come here, where is he? Where is he? There you are. Yeah! We die together. Well, I'm still alive. Thank you, Sparx. I forgot this part. 4 out of 8. Boisky. Another dog, another bone, another death. Ooh, these gems I forgot about. And another one, another doggy. So now we got 2 of these guys left somewhere. Make that 1 of these guys left somewhere. Now I'm gonna have to do a search all over the place for these guys. And, oop, almost missed it. There we go. Want that done?
Have this. I was going to keep it as a souvenir, but I don't have room in my luggage.
Ralph.
My friend is feeling much better now. Oh no! He started his bone dance again!
That's just funny.
I'm ready.
So now we're gonna play as Spyro once again. Because there's a couple of things I need to get. And this requires Spyros. Expertise. Great, I'm missing 30 gems every time. Why? Why am I missing 30 gems? Yes, I missed some. Wow. So 12 gems are missing. Okay, so apparently I missed a few of these enemies. Unbelievable. Can't believe I missed some enemies. Yeah, I am out of patience with this episode. There we go. And now we got three of these enemies I'm missing. One more. But okay, I swore I saw an enemy. That leaves 4 gems. Time to do another jump cut if I have to. Well, never mind. I probably don't have to do a jump cut. There, finally! I am done! Ugh! Man, I need that Sparx gem finder power up right now. But I'm gonna go ahead and just end the episode right here, because I am over on time. So thank you guys so much for watching. Until then, I'm Adam Sasha 93, and I'll see you guys in the next episode where we will continue on in the midday gardens levels. See you guys later.